Welcome, sixth graders. My name is Mrs. Mel, and I teach 6G language arts. Of course, we're going to be doing a lot of reading and writing in language arts this year, but beyond that, we're going to be working to build our listening and speaking skills. We'll hopefully be able to work collaboratively together to build those skills throughout the year. We have some exciting new texts to, you know, read and discuss. And so this year will be full of great learning in language arts. A little bit about myself. I am a wife and a mother to two teenagers. I have a 15-year-old son who is going into 10th grade this year and a 16-year-old daughter who is going to be a senior this year in high school. I enjoy doing things together as a family. We play lots of games. And take trips together. In addition to, of course, I'm a language arts teacher, so I love to read. So, you know, those are just a few things about me, and I'm super excited to learn more about each one of you. Can't wait to see you.